Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I'll be learning how to check Wi-Fi password on your Windows computer. So if you ever want to check your Wi-Fi password on your computer, any Wi-Fi password your computer has ever connected to, this process is the most easiest, quickest, simplest, fastest and straightforward process. So without much further ado, let's get straight to it. So first off, this works on any Windows, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, Windows 11. I'm making use of Windows 11. It doesn't matter. It works on any Windows. So we're using command terminal. So all we need to do is open up our command terminal. You press your start. You type in cmd. Click on command prompt. Command prompt opens up, and we need to type in this code. Show profile. And by the way, I'll leave this code in the description below. So all you need to do, all you need to do is copy and paste. So after this, you press enter. So this code displays all Wi-Fi the computer has ever connected to, be it 10, be it 20, be it 30. It will display all Wi-Fi names, all Wi-Fi profiles that's ever connected to. So now all we need to do is get to know the Wi-Fi name, because obviously we need the Wi-Fi name to get the Wi-Fi password. So you have to locate the Wi-Fi name you are trying to get the password for. So in this case, we'll use let's make it of stupid. So we copy stupid, control C. The next thing we need to do is press the up arrow on your keyboard to display the previously typed command. Then we press paste, and we paste in the Wi-Fi name we've copied, the Wi-Fi name you are trying to get the password from. Make sure it's exactly the same as it is here. That is why it's advisable you just copy, control C, and you paste. Then you add space, key equals clear. Then you hit the enter. Now it should show the Wi-Fi profile. Now all we need to do is look for this key content, and this is our Wi-Fi password. This is the Wi-Fi password to, in this case, stupid. So that's all guys. If you are facing any difficulties, please drop a comment. I'll be glad to help. If you are new to my channel, please kindly hit the subscribe button, like the video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.